Good morning, GM. These are your daily announcements for October 27th, 2017. I'm Jay. Please stand for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
This is the Green Mountain Makerspace. We have a lot of things to make a lot of things. We have a 3D printer, a mill, we got tons of glue guns, some Arduinos, Raspberry Pis. We got a lot of different stuff. Basically, the sky's the limit of things you want to make. We're going to showcase our makerspace on November 8th at 6 o'clock at night. So 6 to 8, we'll have lots of different things to do. We'll have robots set up, several different kinds of robots. We'll have some soldering. We'll have Arduinos. We'll have computer programming. It's going to be a lot of fun. So hopefully everyone can make it.
Good morning, Rams, and happy Friday. It's that time where we come together as one community and celebrate with the Ram Jam. So stand up, and here we go. So tonight is, we are hosting Trick or Treat Street, which is a wonderful community event for our elementary and middle school students. We always like extra help, so if you are available and can come help with setup, playing or running one of the games, or cleanup, please come to school by 5:30 p.m. and the event is from 6 to 8. Thank you to all the students and staff who are helping with this event. We usually get a bunch of little ones who attend. Tuesday is Halloween. Just a couple of reminders if you are planning on a costume. We cannot have any weapons or toy weapons, masks that cover the face, and costumes that are inappropriate or disrupt our educational environment of our school are not allowed. On November 8th, we will be recognizing veterans at our annual breakfast and all-school assembly. Please invite your family members who have or are serving our country. Look for flyers in the next week with more information. Monday, October 30th, our marching Rams will be competing in the state competition in Parker. They just won the regional competition and are heading into the state competition, ranked third in state in 3A. Our cross-country girls team is heading to state this weekend along with Graham Tui Guidos. Our gymnastics team will be competing in regional gymnastics this weekend, and their state is next weekend. Good luck to all of you, and thank you for representing Green Mountain. The fall play, It's a Wonderful Life, is next Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Curtain is at 6:30 p.m. Get your tickets and come out and support our performing arts students. This year, there are about a dozen Dunstan students in the play as well. Well, that's it for today, Rams. Have a great weekend, and remember, we are one community, and we believe in Ram Nation.
That's it for today, Rams. See you Monday.